Hello, and welcome. My name is Sammy. I do short artwork. I'm a beginner, so don't expect too much. Trying to do a simple draw. It's kind of really cartoonish as possible, but some sort of realism. Trying to my own non-editing version of Dragon.
This is an audio file from onclassical.com. Go to our site to download the complete album in hi-fi quality.
Dinosaur, sorry. Yeah. Dinosaur, of course. A dragon and a dinosaur mixed together. Some sort of level. Well, this is my... sorry. This is my pen. As you can see, I use a regular white pen, but I also have this. This is a carbon one, but I prefer to use this because it's more comfortable. And my first other broke in sudden manners. It fell the first day. It fell out. So yeah, oops. I realize now I shouldn't have done this. But yeah, you can expect from that much. As you can see, I'm not much experienced with this, but I like using it.
when I can. It's a little technique called back control. Yeah, I tried to eliminate my mistake, but you know, some mistakes are there to stay. Sorry for the noise, as you can see I'm not alone at home. Well, no one is alone at home.
This is an audio file from unclassical.com. Go to our site to download the complete album in hi-fi quality.
I'm living with my family, as you can tell. And you maybe don't know, but I'm kind of blind. So, yes, I'm kind of blind and... sometimes it can get really hard to, you know, to draw some stuff and get to details, especially with proportions. But who cares about proportions, right? Not me, at least. My vision doesn't let me keep myself that busy with my untalented, unproportioned one. Proportion ability. I did a leg too small compared to the body, and now, like, this part needs to be much bigger. But well, you know, only with practice the ability comes. I am, as you should know, I'm a type of realistic one, but I very much love anime, so I try to do as much mix as possible, so I don't get really bored with my work. I try to upload every week at least one video. For you to know me better and you know, get used to my work of some sort. Maybe now for me to tell you, I'm not good at editing anything, especially not with webs. Editing my videos is pain, but I will do my best, you know. Sometimes you just have to try it. Don't know what the outcome will be like. Yes. I don't do much coloring because I don't have much colors. I bought some colors but they didn't arrive yet. I will do an unbox video for you. Yes. Yep. By the way, I didn't learn anywhere how to draw. No one took
this
me.
This is an audio file from unclassical.com.
Was pretty much on my own.
Go to our site to download the complete album in hi-fi quality.
My ear look horrible. What you can do? I'm still didn't quite get used to the work with this little white one, and especially working with the eyes. But yeah, I'm trying to get used to it. here we are. Trying to think about some titles. Here it is. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you the next time. I am Tammy. See you later.